Darryl Johnston prepares Gorgeous George. It's got a PB around here of 22 and 61. 250 Aston Achilles, second line of betting. Set to run. All in. Ready. Racing, very even line. Shanlon Haven out deep again fast. Ackles is going to boot through and try and keep it out. They go together. Aston Achilles right with them third. Three or four to Bacardi Blaze. Then Gorgeous George a mile out of it. And Cordo's a last, but Shanlon Haven stays wide where she likes it. She's in front. Ackles tries to come back the inside, but Shanlon Haven's in front. Too good for these. Three or four on Ackles second. Third Aston Achilles. Fourth in Gorgeous George. Then Bacardi Blaze and Cordo's the last in. Shanlon Haven, she's a definite wide runner. Box 8 is her box. And she takes it tonight in good style. Number 8, stayed deep, too quick. Put them away pretty quickly. 4 is second, and that's Ackles. Tried to boot up early to hold it, but couldn't go with the pink. 7, 3rd Aston Achilles, and 2, Gorgeous George does its best work late. He was a mile out of it early. 3 3/4, the eventual winning margin by 1. 22-22 the time. Vadim Roz, the winning trainer of Shanlon Haven. As I said, perfectly placed tonight from the pink. 5-11 early, 13-59 the early sectionals. 22-22 the time. It's a new PB there. That's a very good run by her, Shanlon Haven. 3 3/4 by 1. 8-4-7-2, race 6, Murray Bridge.
Poison the scratching, Sophie Sparkles, reserve runner, goes into box number 2.